Hey, you guys, I want to share with you my big box of Lady Godiva candy I got yesterday. This is the 36 piece assorted chocolate box. Normally, it sells for $50. Yesterday. I usually get C's candies. So this is a real treat. Godiva chocolatier. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the company. It's kind of interesting. Godiva Chocolatier is a manufacturer of premium chocolates and related products. Godiva, founded in Belgium in 1926, was purchased by the Turkish Yiğit Holding, owner of the Ülker Group, on November 20, 2007. Godiva owns and operates more than 600 retail boutiques and shops in the United States, Canada, Europe, and Asia, and is available via over 10,000 specialty retailers. In addition to chocolates, Godiva also sells truffles, coffee, cocoa, biscuits, dipped fruits and sweets, chocolate liqueurs, shakes, wedding and party favors, and other items arranged in a gift basket. Godiva's signature package is the gold baletin, which is French word for small cardboard box of chocolates. Godiva also produces seasonal and limited edition chocolates with special packaging for major holidays. Godiva also has license agreements for the product of ice cream, cheesecake, coffee pots, and liqueur that comes in several chocolate-related flavors. Interesting. My daughter mentioned she thinks these were on sale because these were Easter candies, and maybe that's why they were having a sale. But look at how. Oh, no. I don't know if I can get it out. But look at this. I don't know if you can see this. Look at this. It's like a little shell with a chocolate truffle inside. Cute, 50% cocoa, cute. And they have these little squares. They're little cute. Oh, cute. Look at how cute that is. Cute. So many cute things. many cute little designs, very unique and different than See's Candy. And See's Candy is usually my favorite. And they have explained everything about piece of candy that's in the box. This one was a mint medallion. Looks like a mint in there. It's like butter. Oh my goodness. It's a mint medallion. It's delicious. That's under the dark chocolate collection. So good. Like, look at this. Look at that. And Lady Godiva. I think this was... Godiva was founded in 1926 in Brussels, Belgium, by Joseph Draps, who opened his first boutique in the Grand Place in Brussels under his present name in honor of the legend of Lady Godiva. And the legend of Lady Godiva, of course, is the naked lady who rode her horse around town. And she had super long hair, but she rode around naked. And she was only covered up by her long hair. The first Godiva shop outside of Belgium was opened in Paris on the fashionable Rue Street in 1958. And in 1966, the company's products reached the United States. 1966, and they were sold at luxury strip malls. The following year, it was purchased by the Campbell Soup Company, and in 1972, the first Godiva boutique in North America was opened on New York City's Fifth Avenue. Interesting. Oh my gosh. Well, anyways, you guys, I just thought I'd share this with you before our family tore into it. Totally cute. This looks like it.